And they're off from the 1600 meter mark, and it's a really tough start from the outside. Muhteşem drifting to the rail side, having a really fast pace and a perfect start. In second place, Hasid, who's now just in third place in the inside, who's now trying to chase after the lead after Muhteşem, who's now in front. And then it's Nildar, who's now in third. And it's followed by, out the outside, Seyf Riyad, who's settled in third. As they come to the 1,000 meter mark with a really fast pace, and the pace appears to be slowing, and Muhteşem appears to be going, increasing the pace of himself, only not the pack, to get in front. And up the outside, here is Hasid, who's trying to pay a good heavy contender role. And third, Seyf Riyad, just really smart in having his favorite spot as then third, having enough today to be in third. As they cast down the 600 meter mark, and it's Hasid just in second, Muhteşem until now at the lead. Come down to the stretch, and it's the home turn. And it's Hasid in front, the outside. Muhteşem is in front. The top favorite horse, Gale, up the outside, and trying to come through the horses. Meanwhile, it's Seyf Riyad. He's now having a really good spot to bet on the lead. Seyf Riyad in front, like a really powerful horse, and he's thundering. Gale up the outside, and trying to catch him. Will he have time to bet? And it's Seyf Riyad. Goal! Seyf Riyad opened up the race, and he earned it with a really spectacular performance and a great